We pray today for God's way to be revealed. In Isaiah 42, verse 16, the Bible says, I will lead the blind in a way that they know not. In paths that they have not known, I will guide them. So many times we want guidance, and yet we don't know the way to go. We are blind to the whole situation. Sometimes we're blinded by the appearances of the situation. It may be at times that there is no way for some pressing need to be met in our lives. We may feel at that moment desperate and alone. If so, we have absolutely forgotten that God is always with us, that God is with us, and with God there is always a way. Perhaps we have been focusing on one answer to our prayers or one particular person as a fulfillment of our needs. With God, there are many, many channels and many avenues, many different ways through which our blessings can come. Let us release in our eyes and in our mind any human restrictions, any human limitations that we may have placed on God and our good coming to us. With God, there is always a way for every need to be met. And as we let go of doubt, as we let go of fear, as we let go of any thought or feeling that we're alone in meeting our needs, God will open the way. And God will open the way before us, where it is very clear before us to a brand new life, to brand new joy, and to perfect answers to every need. You will have a revelation come in your life, an aha moment where you've been in the midst of your answers, but you were unable to see. Now you see, and now you comprehend, and now you receive.